North Hollywood. A barricade situation in North Hollywood came to a peaceful end early Thursday morning when police took into custody a man suspected of being armed with knives and violating a restraining order who forced his way into a home. The arrest came about 2:05 a.m., when the man finally surrendered to police, Los Angeles Police Officer F. Gonzalez said. No injuries were reported. The drama began when a 911 call was received from a house in the 6600 block of Alcove Avenue, near Coldwater Canyon Avenue, around 9 p.m., LAPD Officer William Cooper said. The residents escaped unharmed, Cooper said. Police then set up a perimeter and began trying to make contact with the man, Cooper said.